benefits of this success are tangible, and we cannot let that all disappear by doing what Senator Obama wants to do. And this is a clear choice that the American people have. I had the courage and the judgment to say that I would rather lose a political campaign than lose a war. It seems to me that Senator Obama would rather lose a war in order to win a political campaign.